हेलो चिल्ड्रन, गुड मॉर्निंग। वेलकम बैक टू ओजस इंटरनेशनल स्कूल ऑनलाइन लर्निंग मटेरियल। हाउ आर यू ऑल माय टाइनी टॉट्स? आई होप यू आर फिट एंड फाइन। नाउ टुडे आई वांट टू आस्क वन क्वेश्चन चिल्ड्रन। आर यू डूइंग योर होमवर्क, रीडिंग एंड राइटिंग रेगुलरली? आई होप सो। यू आर डूइंग everything with good and neat handwriting. Today in this video we will learn English lesson number 7, The Wind Blew. Here blue is not a color. Here BLEW, blue is past tense form of blow. BLOW, blow. Do you understand children? I will speak another words like these only. Look, fly, flew, draw, drew. Do you understand children? I hope you understand. From this lesson, we will learn types of winds and their properties and importance of air or wind. Children, do you know why wind is important? Why air is necessary? If God did not make wind, what would happen to us? Can we live? Obviously not, because we cannot live without air or wind. Children, at present season, you feel all these three types of wind: light wind, strong wind, and gentle breeze. Now, children, let's learn some properties and importance of air or wind. We cannot see, touch, or smell air, but we can feel it. Air is invisible. Invisible, do you know the meaning of invisible? Means that we cannot see. That is called invisible. So here air is invisible, but it has one important component. It is oxygen. We cannot live without oxygen. Here we will discuss about three types of winds: light wind, strong wind, and gentle breeze. Children, line to line discussion we will see in our next video. Goodbye.